This is Oshodi. Oshodi. Eye Center. Sunsteel Products Limited. Masses. Oshodi. Not far from Murtal Mohammed International Airport.
Yeah.
And we are entering third millennium. We are entering the bridge, or not yet?
Yeah.
We are entering third millennium bridge, the biggest, the longest bridge in Western Africa.
Yeah. Third millennium.
Not millennium, third millennium.
Okay.
Third millennium bridge.
Yeah.
Small hold up or what? This place is very far from my place. I stay in Ikwe. This place is a little bit far. I came to see my friend who is a tailor. This is like this is a Oshodi bus station or what?
Oshodi bus stop.
Bus stop. See buses there. Oshodi bus stop. What's the meaning of Oshodi?
Just the name of one family in Lagos Island.
Wow. In Lagos Island.
They are the one that created, that the one that the first people that stay in the social.
Okay.
In the ancient days. There are some people bear Oshodi name as their family name.
And the family name and the last name, something.
That's one of the EDG of Lagos State.
It's like, okay, it's like the famous family name of
Tinubu
EDG.
Now.
Yes.
Tinubu, no, it's former Lagos State governor.
Yes.
That Tinubu is not the one person, it's family name.
Yes.
So they have an area in Lagos Island also.
Okay. This is Okada. Okada. Okada is called bicycle in Nigeria. This is BRT bus. BRT bus. Niger Insurance House.
That's a good one.
Ikorodu. Ikorodu. The bridge is far.
You mean third mainland?
Yes.
And we are not yet
there.
But we are on our way.
I think this is a church. This is BRT bus. Training how to write business letters, or we call it email etiquette. Very interesting training in my office. So this was Oshodi. Wait for the next video.